Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Temna here, and we're back with some more Life is Strange. And in the last episode, we gave Steph the rose, and she wants to meet us on the roof. So hopefully, we get lucky. Like that couple that we helped out last episode. There she is.
You said you have some news?
I'm leaving. I'm actually leaving Haven Springs. Can you believe it? Back on the road again. Fucking finally.
Wait, seriously?
I'm gonna play music again, Alex. Anywhere I want. God, I forgot how fucking good it feels.
So happy for you.
Holy shit, Steph, that's so cool. I'm really happy for you. You better keep in touch.
You think it's that easy to get rid of me? Come on, Chen. I need a new destination. You're my good luck charm.
You have shit taste in good luck charms.
Shut up. Pick one.
Where would I want to go? Probably Berlin.
Berlin. Fuck yeah. Bowie recorded Heroes in Berlin, and that record slaps. Where am I gonna live there?
Big loft.
Some big loft with concrete floors and exposed brick walls.
I'll brood on the fire escape, writing lyrics in my leather-bound journal, and drinking absinthe straight from the bottle.
Someday, they turn the place into a museum. Steph Gingrich recorded blah 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 here, and it slaps. That sounds like a pretty spectacular plan.
Great. Then come with me.
To Berlin?
Sure, why not? Doesn't have to be our first stop, but one day. I still have friends in Seattle who book shows. Maybe we start there, or I don't know, Kansas City, Vegas, wherever we want. Look, I don't want to pressure you, but I've seen you give so much of yourself to make sure other people get what they need. And I guess I wonder if you've thought about what you need. I mean, obviously, I like you a lot, Alex. You mean the fucking world to me.
Oh shit!
Kiss me. Kiss me, kiss me. Don't have to decide anything now, okay? Just think about it.
I will. Thank you.
I'm gonna head back down. Find me later.
Let's go, Alex. Good job. No. Oh, okay. I thought she was gonna throw
it. Gabe? Can I tell you something? I think I solved it. Why you died? Who's responsible? Isn't that crazy? I'm out of threads to pull, which is terrifying. Because on the other side of all this, after Typhon, after you, there's just normal life. I was kind of counting on you to show me how to do that. But I think I can figure it out. I just wish you were here to see it. Also, I kissed Steph, so that happened.
Talking? I don't want to accidentally leave and cut you off. You should follow what your heart tells you.
Alex.
I still don't really trust Pike.
Do you have the USB drive?
I do. It's all here. Gabe's call, their secret plan, the cover-up.
You need to come with me to the station. Alex? Don't make this hard.
Ah, shit. Why do I feel like he is in on it? He's probably been paid off or something.
Probably isn't how you pictured your first spring festival, huh?
Not exactly.
Coffee?
How about a beer? Worth a shot. Pike, why am I here?
The long and short of it is, Diane is charging you with stealing her USB drive.
That's bullshit. I haven't done anything wrong. They're the criminals here.
Did you steal this USB drive or not?
I found it.
At least tell me you looked at it.
I can't. Sorry.
You're conducting an investigation into Typhon, right? Everything you've been looking for is on that drive.
Despite my best efforts, the case is closed. The order came down today. I did what I could, but, you know, the evidence just wasn't there. Sorry, Alex.
Order from who?
The order came down today. From who?
High up. Boss's boss's boss. It's not my job to know.
Look, what happened to my brother wasn't an accident. It was criminal. The files on that drive prove it.
That could be true. But let's say it is. The issue is, you stole Typhon's property. I can't work with that.
I do understand.
Okay, I get the point. I'm sorry I stole the drive, but...
Apologizing isn't enough. Alex, you're not thinking about this clearly.
Seems pretty clear to me.
Diane wants to charge you with computer fraud. That's a federal crime, Alex. 5 to 10, easy.
You're telling me I might go to prison for this? For 5 to 10 years?
It's not that bad. Hey, I talked to her, and despite how angry she is at everything you did, she's willing to let it go. If you agree to drop everything, Typhon won't press any charges.
Aw, shit.
Why would she do that?
She just wants this whole thing to go away. This is how to make that happen.
Fuck that. I'm not signing anything.
Alex.
No. Typhon buried something in the mountains. Something so massive, they ignored Gabe's call and set off the blast just to cover it up. Don't you want to know what it is?
What do you mean, cover it up?
Another blast, unannounced, set off at the exact same time at the old mining site. And all of it happened just a few weeks before inspections were set to begin. Come on, Pike. It's all right here.
Like I said, it doesn't matter. Alex, please, just sign the form, and we can both go back to the party.
No.
Alex, this is not an offer that you can choose.
I said no.
No is not an option.
What are you so scared of?
See for yourself.
Shit. What could be in that envelope?
Alex, please. I don't want you to get hurt.
Then help me, damn it.
Wait, what? They've been following me? Wow.
Is this a threat?
What did you expect? Huh? The Typhon, a global organization with billions in revenue, an army of lawyers, and who knows how many politicians in their pockets would just throw up their hands and say, You got us.
Oh, shit.
I thought I could get justice for Gabe.
Yeah, well, Typhon has their own idea of justice.
Shit.
Believe me, I want nothing more than to make these fuckers pay. I've learned the hard way that it's not possible. They're too big. Too connected, too ruthless. You can hate me if you want. Call me a coward. But I don't want to lose you like we lost Gabe.
Pike is terrified of Typhon. I bet if I took his fear away. But it's not just about me. Steph and Ryan are in danger too. Fuck. I want to hurt Typhon so bad. But can I really put their lives at risk along with mine?
No. Oh, man. If I took his fear, then I would be terrified. But he would probably go through with trying to take down Typhon. If they're as big and bad as he says, then that could be dangerous. And I really don't want Steph or Ryan to get hurt.
All I have to do is sign?
Yeah. X marks the spot.
Can't turn back now. Time to sign my soul away.
Shit. Wait, I'm gonna read it first. All right, let's sign it. I wonder if the game's gonna end early because I did that.
Thank you, Alex. You did the right thing.
Damn, I just didn't want Steph or Ryan to get hurt because of a choice I made. I would have felt bad. Jed, okay.
Believe this. I had them. How did it go so wrong? I have no idea what to do next. Maybe talking to Jed will help me feel better.
All right, let's go and talk to Jed.
First, I need to get out of this dress.
All right, we can do that.
Maybe I should start charging for my services.
Wait, what was that about? Oh, I think those are the two that I helped.
It was special for me too, Steph.
enjoy that ice cream.
Wow, I don't got any messages. Not even from Steph. We just had like a big magical
kiss. Might as well go talk to
Jen
now.
She don't even care. Alright. Jed, what's up? What you wanna tell me? Ooh, can I put on a hat?
Feels like the LARP was 100 years ago.
It does. It does feel like that.
For me, it's only been like 24 hours.
Hey, Jed. Jedediah. How you doing?
Hey, Jed.
There she is. Have a seat. Something tells me you've had a more exciting spring festival than you planned for.
You saw Pike arrest me.
And let you go, apparently. Then there's that business with Ryan and Steph earlier today. I wasn't sure why it took all three of you to work out Diane's lunch order. I know you're used to looking out for yourself. Gabe was like that. But Haven's a community. We help each other. I want to help you. But first, you have to let me know what's going on.
Fuck it. What have I got to lose? Typhon killed Gabe. I have proof.
What proof?
I stole it from Diane. Emails and documents proving there was a second explosion the night Gabe died. To cover something up, Jed. Some secret they buried. I don't know what it is. I don't even know what to do next. But I'm not giving up. Not ever.
I know what they're hiding.
Shit.
Please, Jed. What's the truth? What are they afraid of?
Typhon's the devil that runs this town. I've been carrying their secrets for far too long. I know what they buried in the mountains.
Tell me.
I'll do one better. I'll show you.
Yeah, we're going on a trip. In our favorite Jedmobile.
There, up ahead.
Where are we?
Middle of nowhere. About two clicks that way is the mining site where you search for Ethan. Five clicks that way is town.
What is this thing?
Ventilation shaft. They're scattered everywhere. Over the years, mines grow into mines, creating a labyrinth under Haven. What you're searching for is down below.
Why are you sad?
He's gonna kill me.
I'm sorry, kid.
Okay.
Put the gun down.
I tried to talk you out of it. Scare you off. I was sure those pictures of Ryan and Steph would do the trick. But you were relentless.
Oh, he's the big bad.
Don't leave damn well enough alone.
You don't have to do this.
I do. 12 years ago, I made a mistake. The kind of thing that you can't undo. But Typhon made me a deal. A way to save my town. Give my boy a normal life. I never wanted Gabe to get hurt.
Go to hell.
Oh my God. I just got a trophy. That's it, the kind of thing you can do. Did I just die? Oh shit. I died. Okay. I feel like I messed up. Dude, I never trusted Jed, and I had that feeling. Is there even a next chapter? I know there's supposed to be 5, but I just died. Side B. Am I actually dead?
Welcome back, Alex. Do you want to talk about your time in Colorado? Let's start with something positive. What did you learn from your visit to Haven Springs?
I learned to let myself feel, I guess. And to not be afraid of those feelings.
Couldn't one argue that those old fears turned out to be justified? What do you make of that friction? I suppose I'm proud of you for trying. You helped some people. Chased a mystery. Got to kiss a pretty girl.
But wake Alex, up.
You're right back where you started.
No, you're wrong.
You're wrong. I don't belong in here.
If that were true, Alex, you'd know you were talking to an empty chair.
Got shot, remember? Oh shit.
What the fuck?
Is this the folder on me? Yep.
I guess that's me. Case number 53322.
So they're saying I just have
thrown down a what?
Oh my God. Okay.
Alex. We gotta wake up.
These don't belong to Dr. Lin. A tuning peg.
I can take it. All right. Is there anything on the computer? Nope. All right. We got a text message. It wasn't a text message. Okay.
Hey, my guitar. Knock, knock.
Who's there? It's your guitar. That's who. Who's there?
Alex Chen. My guitar case has never heard of me. Sure. Huh.
The code. Oh, shoot. Oh, wait. I know the code.
Bada bing, bada boom. Here we go. That's gotta be it, right? Yep. Our case file. That's it. Not my name, but my case file. Or case number. Not file. There we go. Fixed it. Now let's play it. Let's play it and get out of this hellhole. Remember, you were shot in the head. Or almost shot in the head. Jed must be a really bad shot if he missed. Like, he just scaved her. Oh, but she probably has some cracked or broken ribs from that fall. There's no way you can survive a fall like that. Am I dead again?
Psst. Alex!
Gabe? You're dead.
So? Lots of people are dead, Alex. Most people.
Where are we?
I want to say a hospital.
Dr. Mendez to intensive care. Dr. Mendez to intensive care.
Yep, definitely a hospital.
Gabe.
Okay, here's what I do know. You are 10, I am 14. Our mother is sick, so is our father. But it's a different kind of sickness. Play your part.
Ow! Gabe, why?
I didn't do anything.
Stop.
Both of you.
Dad.
Behave. Alex, go check on your mother.
Okay. She was right over there, waiting for me.
Gabe, Alex, I need you to listen very carefully. We got some scary news today, and I'm going to be spending some time at the hospital.
What? Mom, are you okay?
Hush now. It's going to be okay. Do you understand me? Things will be different for a little while. But I am going to be okay.
I was really confused why that bag had an emotion for a second. She should be like right over here, right? Yeah, open.
There's something so weird and scary about watching your dad cry.
That's so true.
How many nights did Dad spend in this room? Sleeping in an uncomfortable chair and eating vending machine dinners. Hi, Mom. Mom. Mom.
Such a brave girl. How do you ever get so brave?
Is that how it went? You don't think you missed anything?
Ow! Gabe, why?
I didn't do anything.
Stop.
Both of you.
Dad.
Behave.
I'm supposed to do something differently? What?
Alex, go check on your mother.
Okay.
Alright, so there's... It's a puzzle, I guess? I don't know. It's gotta be something.
Did I miss something?
I guess.
No matter how much Mom drank, her throat was always dry. She knew. Even then, she knew. Gabe and I used to watch cartoons on this thing after school. There it is. The painting that taught me that art sucked sometimes. We couldn't afford a private room. Just got lucky, I guess. We spent so much time in here that I basically memorized every article. Gabe told me it was full of needles. Scared me to death. It was always too hot in this room. She's just on the other side.
What am I supposed to do differently?
There's something so weird and scary.
Yeah, ever
about watching your dad cry.
Do I just say hello again?
Mom. What am I missing? What did we talk about? Hi, Mom. Mom.
Water, Alex. Get her some water.
All right, let's grab some water.
Never cried, even when you were very small. Did you know that? That's been my biggest challenge with you. How do you take care of someone who is already so strong? No tears, my strong girl. I want you to make me a promise. Your brother, your father, they are going to need you. You have to be strong. Will you do that, Alex? Such a brave girl. How do you ever get so brave?
Shit. She's still alive after that? I mean, Alex, like, after the fall. I'm still in this dream, or could be the life flash before your eyes type thing. I'm not sure.
Was that the last time you talked to her? Mom.
I think so.
Do you miss her?
Gabe, what's going on?
You're 11, I'm almost 15. Dad and I are time bombs. You keep running back and forth, trying to defuse us both. This is going to suck so bad. Play your part.
That's supposed to be a little pat on the shoulder. Or was he trying to actually hit him?
Alex? Hey. It's okay. It's just me. But you know that's not how it went down, right?
It was my job to keep the peace. But no matter what I did.
Shoot. Alright, well. Sauce. Rice cooker.
Almost empty. Almost always. Hey, Gabe. I'm Leslie Halloran. I'm from the Oregon State Child Protective Services. We got a call from someone who said there might have been some kind of fight here last night. Is your dad home?
Oh, gosh. You know what? We were... Yeah, that was like, rehearsal. And I'm in this play at school. And my dad, like, he was, and helping me learn my lines.
Must be some play. But if you need anything, my number is on there, okay?
Alright, I guess let's open the door.
Where are you going? Are you gonna tell her? Or is that my job?
Keep your voice down!
Fine, I'll do it. Alex, Dad lost his job, again. So we're broke, again.
Don't talk to me that way. Despite what you may believe, you do not know everything. You think what, I laid myself off?
It's okay, we'll figure it out. I could,
I don't know, Dad. But what are we supposed to do now? We gotta eat.
We can sell some records, or what about my guitar? We can sell that.
Alex, what is it gonna take to get you to stop defending him?
If your mother could see you now.
I don't wanna hear about Mom.
Babe!
I'm so tired of you using her as an excuse to be a piece of shit. Don't fucking touch me, piece of shit.
Dad.
Damn it. Alex.
I'm okay. It's okay. It was an accident.
Alex, I didn't.
Dad. Dad, it's okay. Really. I'm not hurt.
I can't do this.
Dad?
Someone will come. That woman from CPS. Someone.
Dad.
I'm sorry.
No. No.
Damn. She's gone through a lot.
Hey, can I ask you a question? Which orphanage is this? The one in Grant Park? Kinda thought it'd be nicer.
I can't do this, okay? I can't.
You need to.
No.
You need to be honest about what you see.
I was. I have. And now I'm done.
Almost. But not yet. You are 12. I am 16. I steal a car and end up in juvie.
Gabe, come on.
Then you're 13, 14, 15. Orphanages, group homes, musty rooms in the strange houses of foster parents. By the time you're 17, you've seen them all. Somewhere along the line, you start to feel things. Your own emotions don't belong to you. You have nothing. No one. You are alone.
I don't want this.
Alex. Play your part.
Play my part.
I'm actually gonna end this episode here. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did, hit that like button and subscribe, and I will see you in the next one. Peace out.